and Punjab Congress leader Navjot Singh Sidhu, days after reaching a truce of sorts with the Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi, has now drawn up a 13-point agenda on governance, suggestions that have been sent in a letter to the Congress President Sonia Gandhi. He's also asked Mrs. Gandhi that the party direct the state government to act on those lines as a, quote, last damage control measure, a request that might reopen his rift with the Chief Minister.
Another salvo from Navjot Singh Sidhu, hours after meeting Rahul Gandhi and claiming all is well, a letter to party president Sonia Gandhi expressing his reservation over the functioning of government under the leadership of Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi. Despite the Congress president specifically asking leaders not to approach the media for any communication with her, Sidhu shared his letter addressed to Sonia Gandhi on Twitter, presenting a 13-point Punjab model. Sacrilege incidents, drug abuse and mining mafia need to be curbed. Induction of more SC leaders in cabinet and audience with Sonia Gandhi. Sidhu's repeated attacks on his own government clearly indicate that all is not well within the state unit despite the party high command's attempts to pacify him and the party's attempts to play down the dissent.
IRPCC अपने जो सेंट्रल लीडरशिप को अवगत कराता है कि ये इश्यूज हैं, इसके बारे में चर्चा करनी है, और जैसा कल सोनिया जी ने अपने सीडब्ल्यूसी के अभिभाषण में भी बोला कि शी बिलीव्स इन फ्रैंकनेस. देखिए, बगावत, नाराजगी, ये सब मीडिया के शब्द हैं.
Meanwhile, आम आदमी पार्टी questions the timing of Sidhu's latest outburst.
ਮੈਂ ਨਵਜੋਤ ਸਿੰਘ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਜੀ ਨੂੰ ਪੁੱਛਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦਾ ਕਿ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੀ ਉਸ ਕਾਂਗਰਸ ਪਾਰਟੀ ਦੇ MLA ਹੋ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਪਿਛਲੇ 4.5 ਸਾਲ ਤੋਂ ਉੱਪਰ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਚਲਾ ਰਿਹਾ. 4.5 ਸਾਲ ਤੋਂ ਉੱਪਰ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਚੁੱਪ ਕਰਕੇ ਬੈਠੇ ਰਹੇ. ਜਦੋਂ ਹੁਣ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਜਾਣ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਆ ਗਿਆ, ਜਦੋਂ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਵੋਟਾਂ ਪੈਣ ਦਾ ਸਮਾਂ ਆ ਗਿਆ, ਹੁਣ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੇ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੇ ਮੁੱਦੇ ਯਾਦ ਆ ਗਏ.
Later in the evening, in an attempted damage control exercise, CM Channi and Navjot Sidhu met after a long time in the presence of party observer Harish Chaudhary. Months away from the polls, frequent outbursts from Navjot Sidhu will do more harm than good for the Punjab Congress, which is hoping to retain power by appointing a CM from SC community. Will Chief Minister Channi be able to strike a chord with Navjot Sidhu, which will set the future of Congress ahead of Punjab polls? With Mohammed Ghazali, Joshua Chin for NDTV.